this going the way I want it to be going here. That's not it. I'm really hoping I don't screw anything up by doing what I'm doing right now. I feel like I should try this too. Didn't even think of this first. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Try that again. I'm sorry, that's taking way longer than I meant it to. So my mic turned up like a lot. So much for that idea. I don't even care about that right now. That's good enough. Yeah, I think we're good. Close you out. That looks good. Oh, not back up. All right. Hey, what's up, everybody? My name's Aranga, and this is Aranga Gaming, and we are going to be playing some Ravenhearst, 7 Days to Die, slightly cheating. Mostly because I was a bitch last time I played this, trying to play legit. Didn't work very well. If you're asking, wondering about the hat, it's my little confidence hat, and it goes well with the shirt. I don't know how you can see this. Let's see. Let's see. Oh no, go this way. I don't even know where my shirt is. Because I am a veteran. I was wearing the shirt last night, and this is what I woke up in, and I felt I'd keep it on. It all goes together. I'm kind of a retard, so don't mind me. Let's get going. Let's play. So, and actually, let me put you back here. I need cotton and cloth fragments. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's some cotton there. Ooh, place for clay, yes. I need 5 more cotton. I'm hoping the microphone volume is better this time around. I won't know until I go to play it back, but that's okay. I can hear myself, but that's not what you guys can hear, so it doesn't really matter, does it? Alright, CLOTH. cloth, craft. As you can see, this is what I have in here. Probably more than what most people would like to see in the beginning of this game, but you know, we're not intending to play legitimate. We are going to have a good time. Like, that's really the bottom line at this point. Bed roll craft. Once I get this bedroll crafted, then we'll go ahead and do select our quest and whatnot. Do, 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 do. Easy enough. Craft a stone axe. Okay. Crafting you. Basic survival, 2 of 13. Wants me to do clothing. I think, yeah, I'm gonna wait on the clothing a little bit, actually. Giving myself some clothing. Oops, not that one. This one. As you can see. My thinking is basically I have dropped into this area, which actually looks like a decent area for a base, but that's neither here nor there. Parachute in this area, my job, my task is to go fuck shit up, basically. And clean block and then our starting shed. Oh, I don't remember how to. It's okay, we're gonna do that right now. We're going to read this first. Right? Can I read this first? I need to recipes for you. Alright, so because I've done weapons here. We are going to do. Do I want to do survival? Bonfires can ignite in the ground. This will give you a claw hammer, a skinning knife, skills in cooking, a pot. Yeah, we're gonna go with this one. We're gonna go survival kit. I think that's appropriate considering. So, let's do that. Okay. Need you back out here. Alright, we use you to open this up. And we will take all of that they give me. Window, barricade, wooden sign, MRE. Healing bandages, oh, that's the other thing I probably should have brought in, but I think we'll be okay for now. I getting hot? Probably 'cause I got that jacket on. Yes. Alright, just some more stuff. Butcher knife, skinning knife, stone axe, and a hammer. Cool. Let's go and take this jacket off, 'cause apparently he's getting hot wearing that. And from here, I think it's just a matter of trying to find a town, right? Where is here? Yeah, I think I want to go north. Alright. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go north. We're gonna try to find a town. So I don't know, I haven't decided exactly how I want to really play this out other than just trying to mess things up. I only use the F word and I decided not to because I probably shouldn't use the F word. So let's get running. Hopefully not spaz out too much. I just run over? Ah. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Actually, hold on. I want that open so I can see the chat here. Just in case anybody decides to enter the chat. Alright, anyhow. Back to what we were doing. What the fuck is that? I don't know what the hell that noise was, but I don't like that. Freaked me out. So we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Alright. There we go. What? Realize I don't have a melee weapon right now. Screw it. Alright, there looks like a town there. And that way. Oh, by the way, so the seed I'm using is actually one of KJ48 seeds. He's using on, I believe, his vanilla series right now, since it looked like such a good seed. So I figured that would help me out some. Rabbit. Can I get the rabbit? Do I care to get the rabbit? No. For now, I don't think so. Oops, I missed. Alright. I know I'm going to want bones, right? So I should probably do that. And I know I need to be careful with getting dirty, but I think we'll survive for now. I'm gonna go to this town here. I think that's where we're gonna hold up for the first night. Ooh, there's so many. Back up some. Oh boy. So many zombies. See, it's not as, like, terrifying when I know I can, like, defend myself. You know what I mean? What the fuck? Dude. My aiming is junk, apparently. Shoot him with the balls. Seems to be my only way of hitting him. Okay. see me, but somebody can see me. Ah, he's all over the place. Hear you, I just don't see you. I think we just need to get moving at this point. There we go, there we go. Center of mass. All right, yeah, I like what I see over here. So I definitely think at this point my goal is to find a building to basically stay the night, right? And it might be my best bet. Ooh, there's a lot of people over here, okay. Go down. All right. Oop, got a little turned around there. Just a little. To stay. I don't even know if I want to get too deep into town. Even though I know it probably I don't know. I don't know what I should do. I kind of like the idea of going to this building. Are you making all that noise? Come on, Opie. Oh boy. Alright, I need a... probably need a melee weapon of some sort. I mean, I can probably just go with this, but... alright. I'm gonna put you and you in here. Grab you. I think we're gonna try to go this way. I'm on top of the car. Clear this out. making me annoyingly uncomfortable. I hope that's outside. This is a really interesting room setup. What is that? See, when you watch other people play, you don't really get all the noises and stuff. Yeah, you don't get all the noises and stuff because everybody always has their stuff so quiet. Like, I was going to win eventually. Yeah, no, I definitely want to set up shop here, I believe. That didn't sound good. Right. That is freaking me out, man. This definitely seems more aggressive than the ordinary game. That could be me. I don't know. Fun. Well, let's just see what I can take out here. Y'all are making so much noise. Like, I'm undetected, so, like, shouldn't be getting seen by anyone. Now I'm hunted. think I'm okay now. Probably turn the light off. Alright, I think we might be okay now. Oh man. Oh, of course there's a helicopter landing outside my apartment today. Right now, as I record. Perfect timing. Alrighty, let's see, what else we got? Anything? Yeah, I think so. Nope, that missed. That missed too. I made contact. And she's down. And I got a level! Yeah! Oops, didn't mean to do that. No more head. Who's hunting me? You are? Not anymore. Alright. Think I'm okay for now. Yeah. Alright. No, actually, I want to. This. Hold on one sec. It was hurting my head. Oh, man. Get that stretch out. All right. So, let's. You favorited. Let me get you favorited. We're gonna go to chest. Do five of you. Somebody's making all kinds of noise out there. You down. There we go. Anything that looks like food. I think we're gonna do you first. And water. Prepare you. How much are you worth? 104 dukes, that's it. That's disappointing. Not wear that. All right, anyways, food related items, MRE. Grain alcohol. Ooh, actually, I want you on me. Okay, let's go health items. Antibiotics, antibiotics. Put you up here for now. Let's keep you. Child's happiness. Rolling paper. News report, let's read you. It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. Widespread investigation of funeral homes, morgues, and hospitals has concluded that the unburied dead have been returning to life and seeking human victims. It's hard for us here to be reporting this to you, but it does seem to be fact. All persons who die during this crisis, from whatever cause, will come back to life to seek human victims unless their bodies are first disposed of by cremation. I gotta set zombies on fire. So much noise. I'm actually gonna toss this in here as well. Athletics. I'm going to scrap you. Challenge, we'll keep that. Hello, a child came into our group recently who understandably is in poor shape since the loss of her parents. If you find anything out there that might help her take her mind off things, we'd be greatly appreciate we'd be greatly appreciate it. We do not have much, but we will reward you as best we can. Sure. So many zombies out there, and they're making so much noise. Right, we're gonna go that. It sounds like they're in the building that I'm currently residing in. Here's up there. I need more plant fiber. Do I want to cheat it? I don't think I should. I think my lame ass needs to go back down there and do something. Hey, here we go. Bird's nest, you're mine. Yes, sir. So much noise. Seventy fullness? Oh, we're not gonna do that. Lag. Food. Oh, you can't scrap cans. Interesting. That's very interesting. Right, still need a club. I need to know this one. So, electrified spiked club. Ooh. Shocking club. But not really worth a whole hell of a lot, is it? Right, we need to go see what's going on out there. I'm so gonna regret coming back. legs. There was somebody in there. Kind of figured as much. Well, that's interesting. I wonder why I can't put it in here. I keep holding my breath. I don't mean to, but I am. That's it, huh? I thought I cut you up. Thought I did, maybe not. Nothing. Likely need you, so it's going to take you now. Oh, it's even giving me wood. I didn't know that. I'll take it. Have any water on me? No. definitely the night is definitely progressing faster than I was expecting it to. Or day, whatever. So you usually play on like 120-minute days just to get as much out of the day as I can, you know what I mean? I'm gonna wait to open up that crate though. Since I clearly have no skills at the moment. Looting skills, but scavenging. Sounds right. This considered construction tools? I didn't know that. Well, I guess that does make sense. For resting. Nice. Alrighty. Alright, let's head back up here. Alright. So now we get some stuff. Actually, hold on, let's do this. Yeah. Can't scrap you. What can I do with you? Nail mine and tin land mine. That's interesting. Drink some of you. What are you good for? Composter used. Compost into fertilizer. Just in hand to fill the composter requires a minimum of 20 compost to fill it. Empty rain catcher. Alright, well maybe I will keep the tarp then. Sure, why not? And scrap. All right. Food items in here. Dinner plate. Oh, I don't have any bowls, huh? All right, that's okay. Right. I think we put jars in here. Cans. What do you do with recipes? Marinated tomatoes or pickles? Interesting. Marinated tomatoes. I can't say I've ever had such a thing as marinated tomatoes. No, can't say that I have. So, hey, what happened to that book? Did that book not scrap into what I was expecting it to scrap into? It's not. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all that shit. I guess not. That's poopy. Although I guess I wasn't really supposed to scrap it right away, was I? Oops. So I think what I'm gonna do. Just get rid of this quest line. Let's do this. Survival quest line. So we're gonna split this up to a smaller amount here. I should do it. Alright. Nose is itchy. Ah, itchy in several places. All right. Now I have to wear these, right? Having a backup may not be a bad thing, though, right? Those corpses that I have out there that I didn't loot. That's probably okay. Alright, so now I need to craft some. Make sure I'm gonna scrap these. STICK. Oh, I have to actually scrap it. That's what it is. Okay. Scrap into some sticks. Actually, I can probably do a couple more, huh? No, I have sticks here, right? Yeah. Four, three, two, one. Oh, that just did all of them in one shot. Okay. All right. So peas, stone arrowhead. I have 42 feathers. So let's do 42 of these. not expecting to get two, but that's okay. It's not gonna hurt nothing, right? And then once that's done, we'll get started on. I wonder what resting does. Resting does your resting health and stamina recover faster when resting. Okay. Neither of those are important right now, so that's okay. Trying to decide what I want to do here, I'm sorry. What? These can't go up? Well, that's interesting. Oh, why couldn't it go up before? That's weird. Okay. Alright, those are done. Now I need arrow. Make as many as I can make. And then we'll make my bow. Because that should be part of skills, right? ARR. Arrow crafting. Iron and steel arrows. No, that's not gonna. Firearms, weapons, archery, bow, weaponsmithing, blade, weaponsmithing, blunt, weaponsmithing. Higher crafting. Rocket launcher parts crafting. That's interesting. Ultimate survival class. Okay, sure. Robin Hood. Archery 10. Legolas. Interesting. Iron arrow, iron crossbow bolts. That's kind of cool. I think Bo's class must be like the oh, what's it called? What would that be like? The class. Class sweepers, that kind of shit. That's what I was trying to get at. I feel like I have a pimple on the back of my top of my head. Ugh, I'll scratch my head and there's pimples. It's dumb. Alright, now I gotta start a base. Okay, which, you know, isn't exactly where I'd want to, but we're gonna do this. Might as well, right? Do it. And my claw hammer up. I need to craft some, huh? One, two, three. Mm-hmm. campfire. Easy enough. CAMP. Craft. Gotcha. Obscure chest. Can't have too many, I guess. Actually, should put it over here, but you know, whatever, that's okay. Any more sticks? Spear. Alright, sure, why not? How many do you get for one? Get three. So I need another 19 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. Scrap. That's totally not it. I think their math is wrong. Just gonna put that out there, unless you get bonus for scrapping more, but you know, whatever. We'll have plenty. Alright. Excuse me. I do like the sun chest. It's kind of cool. It's pretty. 2200, right? Let's see. Wandering out up there, huh? It's kind of surprising. Alright. Now I need to SPEAR spear. Shovel. Okay. I'm just trying to get these quests out of the way at this point. Before I go decide where I'm gonna go build. It's gonna be close to here though. I'll tell you that right now. So. What the fuck is that? Okay with that, what the fuck? Furry dirt fragment. Please sod. Alright, I don't know what that noise was. What are our skills here? I'm trying to decide where I wanna get started on stuff. Well actually the first one's probably best bet is this one. Yes, please. Let's check this audio real quick. Ambient sound. You know, my music volume's only down to 5%. Alrighty then. I don't know how you. I don't know how well y'all can hear all that, but that's really loud in my ears. Kind of freaking me out some. I guess I some. There's definitely something out there. You know what? Honestly, I'm gonna pick you back up. No light. Anyways, back to trying to eat here. They're definitely walking around out there. Holy shit. Seen that? Oh wow, yeah. So that definitely sounded like a spider zombie. So, and this building is far from spider zombie proof. If you guys can hear that, but you can tell there's something wandering out there. And I don't like it. But I feel like I need to go see so, you know, I can unscare myself here. Actually, you know what? Hold on. What is that? What is that? Oh, hell no. I'm regretting being out here. Totally regretting being over there. Nope. What the fuck was that? What if the game knows I'm cheating? That's how it's reacting. Oh my god. What the fuck are those? What's going on? It's not okay. Alright, well. I think now is a good time for a break. So. Oh my god, there's so many sounds out there. no, I'm gonna wait until 4 a.m. Alright, let's go to quest. A hard choice. Kill any zombie. I need to find a teddy bear. You create hide armor. And then there's this one. We have two more to go. Dirt fragment, huh? Sorry, but I kind of want to just get it over and done with. Dirt. There we go. Sod, right? They're making so much noise over there, and I don't like it. Well, they sound so angry out there. Flagstone block. Really? Alright. CL. Why? Making so much noise out there, it's driving me ape shit right now. Oh my god. We need to build an actual base, that's for sure. It can't be up here for another night. No, screw that. I'm good. All right, that's done. Already. Oh my god. Kind of want to go back up there to see what's going on. Kind of. For giggles and terrors. So much going on out there, it's so loud. See, that thing's still out there. Why does it sound like something's throwing up out there? Oh, there's like two out there? Oh my god. It's one, two, three, four. At least four zombies out here. These big two of which are those big ass things. I don't know. I think there might be another one over here. What the fuck? And the shit things, that means they're probably gonna still be out there when I go downstairs down there. I mean, I think what I might end up having to do is start sniping at them before I go down, just so I can get rid of them. Oh man. Alright, well, all those are done. So, oh hey, I get the plastic bottle back. I did not expect that. Holy hell. Yeah, no, I didn't expect to get the water bottle back, so. They're making so much noise up there. What's going on? Alright. Alright, that's just fun. Alright, so. Yeah, there's a lot going on out there. And I'm gonna have to try to kill them before, I get back downstairs. To the ground. Ooh, sorry about that. I don't know why my phone just went off, but it definitely just went off. Hmm. Monkey. This is fun. There's so much going on out there. It's borderline terrifying. All right, so I think I'm gonna do the wood to iron stages, at least for the start of the space. The starter base. That is so loud. I don't understand how that's so loud. Oh my god. They're so angry out there. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna make make 500 of these. They almost sound like they are downstairs currently. Yes. All the like musical notes and shit like that, I can't even hear everything else going on. I really feel like the game knows I'm cheating. That's why there's so many things out there. What the fuck? Righty then. Making all kinds of noise. Okay, well, he's all the way down there now. He's over here. Oh. That thing's still around here. It's interesting that they're walking even though it's nighttime. What is that? So anyways. Nope, that thing's always still over there. Oh, there's three of them? What the shit? It really sounds like something's like thrown up out there. Seriously, what is this thing? Didn't even realize I only had three rounds in there. That's not okay. Oh my god, it's making so much noise. All right. So I have some ideas for my build. I just we'll see if they work out. Favorite, I'm gonna put you at 25. Jax. I'm not liking you right now. What is this? What are those things? They seem more terrifying than the what are they calling now? The whites? The old feral zombies? All right. See, it almost sounds like they're like in the building downstairs. This is not okay. Not okay at all. Sorry, I had a text back. One of my guys for work. Okay, it was only a couple minutes. Try to have my phone on silent. All right, so two more game hours. Dude, for real, enough. Can I just do that's not what I wanted. Cancel audio. Can I just, if I do this, will I get rid of it from doing that? Nope. Seriously, whatever's out there sounds so angry. All right, let's try to mess with these audio sounds real quick. So I don't need any of this. I don't really want to get rid of ambient. Would that be ambient? Let me go down to 70%. We'll see what that does. Okay. Seem to help some. It's like every like 2 minutes that sound's going off. Let's lower that down just a touch more. So 50%, about that. That really zooms in, doesn't it? Look at these quests here. So, I guess this is the survivalist one. What else can I be crafting right now? And I don't know. Right, I guess I can try this. You. Holy shit, they're making so much noise. We're approaching that time where, like, we're no longer gonna be able to run and all that other stuff, so you would think that would mean they would stop existing, at least in this area. Because, like, I feel like these crazy zombies, whatever they are, they're nighttime only. It does seem like we're down to one crazy zombie at this point. Like holding my breath because this is like freaking freaking me out, man. Nope, we got two still, at least. Alright, yeah, that definitely helped with the sound. Alright. The more you know. Alright, well, we'll just wait, I guess, another hour. I'm trying to think of what other things I'm going to be doing right now. Well, I can talk about the base design. Oh, I know what I could be doing. SPE. SPE. So, I need you. Why can't I do you? Why can't I craft you? Interesting. That's really interesting. Here. SPIKE. Nowhere? Nothing? Quicker crafting? No. Archery, athletics. No. Workbench. Bad mechanic. Putting things back together has never been your strong point. Yeah, just taking things apart. Don't care about that. So what skills is locked behind? Because I think I'm gonna need, I mean, I don't want to, like, adhesive spike. What? Oh, I need that. That's cool. Yeah, but what skills is locked behind? You can't be locked behind any of these. That would make no sense. Miscellaneous parts. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Self-sufficient. Now that you live in this horrible world, you better learn how to feed and water yourself too. Recipe grill. Be rain catcher. Chicken coop. Chicken feed. Ooh, interesting. Stove. Stove. I kind of wouldn't mind putting 5 points into this. Just for... Before I do that, let's, tool parts crafting. Just their quality. Okay. I need shotgun bullets. Shotgun. Better let them dead. Scavenging, fast Eddie. Quality. Yo, here's Johnny. Here's Johnny. Still have yet to see that movie, but that, I know what the movie they're talking about. Mining tools, miner 69er, plumbing, oven repair, windmill energy, interesting. Do it yourself. No. Elevators, diamond armor, organization tailor, blacksmith, water. Well, a water well can be used to keep your stock of water replenished. Farmer class. I really don't know. What? seal. Quality. I really don't know. If anybody knows, please by all means let me know what exactly the spikes are locked behind. Let's try to clear this area out some. Hopefully. Does look like the scary ones might be gone. Possibly. There's somebody. Hello, nurse. It's one down. Big guy is still here. Come on. Dude, really? Now he's gone. I definitely think I'm gonna go out there. To the woods. Be that way? Yeah, I think we'll go that way. Alright, let's see. Well, in the meantime, since I can't do the log spikes, we're gonna go and do you. Don't know the required recipe. Thing. I wonder how I would get said recipe. Well, we're gonna do 100. Let's get started, I guess, right? And I'm gonna make sure everything outside mostly is clear. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go that way. Sure sounds like something's out there. Alrighty. Well, in the meantime, gonna go take a little bit of a break, and then we will come back and get started on building our base. We'll grab snacks. We'll grab stuff. We'll grab. Go pee. I don't know. That's all I got. Give me 5 minutes or so. All right. All right, I'm back. Let's turn that back on. And go back to here. All right. Oh boy, now we go. I'll stay low for this. So this is where I started. Nothing made their way in. Good. Knew something was out here. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna build our base out here somewhere. Some clay, that's good. Yeah. Something else is out here. Really dark. Gotcha. Okay. And we got another guy tweaking already. Gotcha. I need to go further this way. Yeah, I think so. There's some buildings over here. Picking them up and knocking them down. That's what we need to do right now. Yep. Seems like an okay spot, I think. It's like cleared of zombies, I think we'll be alright. Which it seems like we might be okay now. Somebody else over here. Oh, come on. Dude, for real? You just die already? There we go. Oh, that's better. Nope. Oh, there's somebody there. Definitely hear a lot, that's for sure. Whoops. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I didn't keep that stuff. Damn. Alright, I'm just gonna use you for now. What was this count? Alright. Do a real basic base here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 2. For real? Alright. 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. So I'm gonna need to do a little digging here, here, and here. Where's the shovel? It's 4, 5, 6, and 7. I hear one. I just don't know where he is. Or she. Maybe she. There you are. Damn it, I missed. There you are, I hear you. I see you. No, come on, stop reef. Alrighty then. I didn't drop off my iron, did I? No. We're gonna go to like just the first layer of iron, I think, for now. I think anything more than that would be really unnecessary. Me. How do I repair you? Must be the correct book or buy a perk to repair this item. Really? Because at some point, I'm probably going to have to repair these. I can figure it out later. Might have to cheat a little more to get them. Sorry! Basic build here. Thank you. Thought I heard one. Nothing here, right? No. Okay. We're at 3 high. Thinking I want to go. Yeah, I guess we can go. I can't make them if I want to do 5 or 6 high. Oops. Kind of want to go 6. Because I think I'm just going to do a floor instead of dig a floor. But then again, I don't know. Don't know. Must come from a long way. Anyways, we're at 4 high. 5. Yeah, we'll go 6 high. I think 6 highs. Fine. Something I forgot to do. There we go. Okay. It's 5, right? Yeah. One more should do it. I know what to do with the starter shack. Totally know what to do with the starter shack. Yes. I think I'm going to use the starter shack as my entrance. And I think that might work. What I'm thinking, damn it, is that maybe instead of trying to do like a bridge or frame thing where I got picked up, down every time. Thinking what I might do is do an underground entrance. Yeah. And then use that to kind of cover it up so I can see it, right? We'll see if it works, but that's what I'm thinking. down here. So you gotta go for sure. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and take all of you. Thank you. Hoping I'm not going to regret doing this. Wonder this one. Let's make you the active quest. Oh no! That's not what I wanted to do. Well, that's poop. I did not mean to. Damn it. Alright. Well, never mind. Well, I fail. Oh well. It is what it is. Alright. Now we just need to get a corner. Nope. Oh well, too late now. You know what? Let's go make the four corners on the bottom fully upgraded. It's not a bad idea. Thank you. I will say this, I really do enjoy the building of this game. It's the zombies, I'm just a bitch. I don't know why, I don't know what it is about zombies that I'm struggling so much with. But man. Damn it, I'm too far. I knew I was about to, too. But I did it anyways, because I'm an idiot. Get off me. Can tell if that's just wind noise or actually something out there. Ready. Now I'm well aware I could probably do the floor in the middle of the night. Actually not, there's no probably about it, I could do that, but I don't want to. I'm gonna get done now. And then yeah, so we get done now. So just the second layer of grated wood. Alright, we need ladders. Oh, what the hell? That's some shit. Alright, I'm gonna go down there and do some repairs here in a second. That should help some. Actually, hold on. I need hatch. Do five. Not the right way. I think that at this point, there we go. Keep it all looking nice and uniform. That wind is loud. Holy shit. Alright. It's hunting me from where? Precisely why I really need the spike stone. Thank you. get some water, it's good. So my goal is to have like a double layer. So I have one layer just holding back so that I can shoot them, you know, and then another layer so I can take damage while they're attacking my base. Alright, so it's 15 from there. One more. Let's find out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You know what? I had to jump, but I did, apparently. Probably overkill, but I'll take the overkill for right now. Remember, we are cheating here, so fuck it, right? Here. Only just so I can do this quickly here. Thank you. Sue me. Where'd they go? There they are. So, I need you, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so I need to cut you down. Almost there. There we go. Like, maybe I should do minor 6 or 9 G's. So, 1, 2. Did I skip one? So I need some from those from that corner, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Damn, so many more spikes? Holy shit. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1600. Jeez. Where does the time go? I don't get it. I give it up. Might have to cheat these spikes. That is taking way too long. Spike. Do 250. So I'm not like a shit ton. Should put up. Right. I should probably put my land claim block up. I don't know what that'll do for zombie spawning, but yeah, I should probably put that up. Slipping off my desk. I know I'm really quiet, I'm concentrating. I don't know why I'm concentrating so hard, but I am concentrating. Alright, two layers of spikes, done. This is just until I can figure out log spikes, and then I'll sort that out. Yeah, I know you're hungry. Okay. So where? Wood frame. Oh no. Well, that sucks.
I guess I should have left that up, but oh well. Land claim bog. Did I dump that? I did. Well, shit. The other one I'll destroy. Seems fair, right? Fair enough. Ish. Have to wrench that up. I probably should have put it over here so it's more central, but you know, hey, that's okay. It's a start. All right, so move that up. Actually, I have an idea that I'm curious about. Answer is no. Okay. Telling me there's a dog horde for real? What the fuck? I just got attacked by a dog horde. Are you serious? Alrighty. That was unexpected. Reload this. Rotten apple. What this is? Eating a rotten apple and have become sick. That sucks. There's no way to cure that. Much shitty. Alright, what else do I have that's food related? Anything? Just water. Egg, but I'm not doing anything with the egg. Alright. Two, three, four, five for now. So here's what I wanted to look at. Would really just do five of you. See if you work. Find one of those used to make all types of decorative furniture. No, I don't care about that. Do I want to use a catwalk? Can't really shoot through a catwalk. Experiment with it down here. Likely to be seen. Okay. Anyways. So. Corner round top. Interesting. Wood cross. Black. half block. No, not any of you. Wood plate. Wood railing. Probably would get the same effect, so I'm not going to bother doing two of those. Farm fence. Polished wood, huh? It's gonna make 20 EU as well. Sounds like a lot going on out here. It's only 2,000, so did not like the dogs, by the way. It's not okay. Right. Anyways. Alright. Back to what I was doing. So we'll cancel you for right now. I think I'm over the spikes. Fence? No. White picket fence. Wood farm fence. So was it? Three per. Because what I'm hoping will work here is I can do actually, I probably could have done this with ladders too. So, yeah, I like the way that looks. Yeah, I'm sick with you. Thank you. out two out by two just to partially for looks, but so I have plenty of maneuvering room. You know. Nighttime, let's see how this goes. did I run out already? No way. Alright. Fuck. Where'd he go? So I can't shoot through these. Let's find that out. I think I need to go down here. Yep. Well, I can't shoot through those fences, apparently, so that's a shame. And I'm gonna get raw diamond. Interesting. Chest. Let's do one. Yeah, I think one will do for now. So I'm just gonna drop everything off into it. This. Yeah, so I'll show you these ladders. If you want that. Put you in there. So note to self, we're not going to be able to kill anyone. Kill that thing, whatever it is. Oh, did I put the coffee away? I did. Oh, well, let's go. She's just... Efficient. I think so. There's one. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Somebody's beating out of something. Thank you. what I should take now. I'm actually mining. Such riveting gameplay, I know. Order to take off. Me set. Right. Yep. One, oh, damn it. that's funny. Ladders, which I'm gonna make a couple more. I think I might end up having to use ladders for the outside if those fences aren't gonna work. I fucked up. Oops. Alright. God, really? So I gotta go back. Right, south. So that's two over. Need one more. Yeah, one more. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna basically mirror the size down here. Actually, no, let's not mirror it, let's make it a little bit bigger. So let's go two more, I think. Two more would be appropriate. Yeah, I think so. So now I'm all turned around. Oh man. About to level up at least. Alright, so this is the center point. It'll be five on either side. I go the wrong way. Oh, I did. My bad. Okay, so it's one. I'd stay down here for a while. Two. So this is at 4 o'clock, I'm taking another break, and then we'll go from there. Alrighty. Cool. again. You know, actually, when it hits 4 o'clock, I'm gonna go up top, kill off our surrounding zombies. Actually, no, at 4 o'clock, I'm just gonna end the stream. And then we'll go up top when I can stream again later. If I can stream either today or tomorrow. We'll see. But I gotta start cooking dinner. I did not realize what time it was. I totally lost count. So, here 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4. Halfway there. You know, I just kind of thought, I really don't know what I'm gonna do about Hard Night. Should be 7, right? So. Yeah, I think that's 7. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. It's the wrong one to be counting. My bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'd be 7, yeah. Should know that'd be 6. Right, including that first one. D-diddy. That's 7. At least the start of 7. They got quiet up there, that's for sure. Alrighty. Actually, let's get my hammer. It's almost certain. Boxing. That's good. I didn't say it was an ending, but now I'm just curious to see what's up here. Can't reach him. Well, I mean, it's at least quiet. Seem too bad. It almost seems like these things spawned in this area. Right? Or am I reading that wrong? Yeah, I don't think this fence is gonna work. That's too bad. Alright, well, I think it looks okay there. So, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna call it a night for our stream. And hopefully, I can come back later tonight. If not, well, tomorrow morning for a little bit. Ah. If I don't play the other game I'm streaming right now, we'll see. Anyways, thanks for coming by. My name's Aranga, and this has been an Aranga Experience. Until next time, take it easy.